All right, good morning, YouTube. I want to start out by saying happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there. And I want to show a knife I hadn't shown in a while. This sucker was hard to find. It's a Gil Hibben design, and it's called the Negotiator. And it is a sweet piece. Let me show you this. This is an awesome blade. Just a beautiful, full tang, tactical type knife. It's made by Gil Hibben, or United Cutlery. It's a Gil Hibben design, but this thing is just awesome. Beautiful contoured finger grooves, really nice linen micarta scales, has a brass insert for the lanyard hole. I love the jimping up the thumb ramp. It's really unique. It's just a beautiful satin finish. It's the GH200H. And this is a Taiwanese made Gil Hibben. Their quality tends to be a little better, but this is a fantastic blade. It really is. Any of you guys out there that collect Gil Hibbens, if you can find a Negotiator, grab it, man, because they're only going up in price. This was extremely hard to find. It fell into my lap. I was blind lucky to get it. And I am so glad I did. It's one of the hard ones to get. This thing comes with a really nice Kydex sheath or high impact plastic sheath. It comes with a shoulder harness, letter of authenticity. I mean, it's a really neat knife. And it's a nice little package there. The Negotiator by Gil Hibben. All right, I hope everybody stays safe today. Let's remember our vets out there. A lot of them are fathers. And a lot of them probably won't hear from their children today. So let's let them know that we care about them. And all our law enforcement out there whose fathers and just all of our brothers of the blade who are fathers, I want to wish everybody a happy Father's Day. Y'all have a good one. Hopefully I can squeeze a jug killing in. I believe the rain's finally moved through. So this is Donovan from Mississippi, and y'all have a good one. And let me give y'all one more look at the Gil Hibben Negotiator. Right. See you cats later.